that's something later. That's my mana. That's my gold. They're doing the gold. Let's just expand my treasure just for fun. Have one more kettle, my brewery, and have one more kettle. This just press here, builds like there. Maximum numbers. This beer barrel storage shows how many beer barrels are stored in a room and the maximum number can be stored. Yes, I don't know what use. Beer barrels shows how many beer barrels. Yes. I don't know what we use this beer barrels. It's probably for drinking. They are getting stronger. Just expand this expand the floor a little bit. Have 144.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
144. This is my true room. This is where I hire. But I have no population points. That's my treasure. And expand this treasure. Yes, I'm just playing around a little bit, just to learn the game.
The throne room is under attack.
Okay, let's look at that. But we have orbs. Expand the dungeons more than this. Yes, we can expand there. Not gold vein. Okay, you can deselect. Click again. play around a little bit in the dungeon. So it's 1:40 p.m.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
40 p.m. Denmark, and we have about 1 hour left. Power on my camcorder. Room or just play around. Okay. Drag it all. Like this.
Payday.
Spend all there. That will keep them busy for some time. Yes. Yes, that will keep my small snots busy.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
That's the limits.
A little snot is secretly making jokes about the ultimate evil behind its back. You should punish it. But I forgot which one it was. They just all look the same.
That was a joke. So I can expand my treasure room. Treasures. I think that's enough. $6,600.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
More there.
The throne room is under attack.
Take some times. think that's the limits of the dungeon. Yes. That was a big room. Yeah. Keep them busy for some time. That's the limits of the dungeon.
There are enemies in your dungeon.